Hello everybody, this is Jeff at etrailer.com. Today we're going to take a look at the S-hook adapter straps for the CargoBuckle ratcheting tie-down straps for a quantity of two. Now this part will adapt your CargoBuckle retractable ratchet straps for use with standard tie-down points. And just to show you what we're talking about, I happen to pull the G3 CargoBuckle ratchet straps. You can see they're a retractable strap that's in this body here. And if you notice, they have the hole on this. And that hole would be is where you would attach these S-hook adapter straps to. So basically you line the holes up, take the included hardware, put the bolt through there. And then if you notice, once it's installed, you'll have an S-hook on this end and then your ratchet strap on this end with the hook on it. Basically, this will make tie-down straps movable and more versatile. Keeps you from having to permanently bolt straps or ratchets in your truck bed or trailer. And it'll let you hook your straps to any D-rings or other anchor points right here. As we mentioned, this bolts onto the retractor right here. Mounting hardware is included. The straps themselves, they are made of a seatbelt quality polyester webbing material. Has a vinyl coated steel hook on this end, helps protect your cargo from scuffs and scratches, and it has this built-in keeper you can see right here that'll prevent this S-hook adapter strap from disconnecting. Now this is for a quantity of two S-hook adapter straps with the hardware. The strap dimension, just the strap itself, is about 5 inches long, 2 inches wide. The overall length from where you can attach it to the end of the S-hook is about 9.5 inches long. And this does have a maximum load or braking strength of 2,500 pounds each and a safe working load limit, which is a third of that, of 833 pounds each. But that should do it for the review on the S-hook adapter straps for the CargoBuckle ratcheting tie-down straps.